Hello students, we will start with a new chapter, A Smart Machine. Look around, and what do you see? A beautiful world that is made up of living things and non-living things. We see many things around us. Some of them are man-made, like car, TV, fan, etc. While others are natural, like trees, sun, birds, animals, etc. Do you know what is a machine? This is a TV. It is a machine. It uses electricity to work. We use TV to watch cartoons and movies. This is a refrigerator. It is a machine. It uses electricity to work. We use refrigerator to keep food and drinks cold and fresh. This is a washing machine. It uses electricity to work. It is used to wash dirty clothes. This is a plane. It is a machine. It uses fuel like petrol or diesel to work. It carries passengers from one place to another. In this way, machines help us in many different ways. Some of them help us to do our work quickly, while others make our life more comfortable and fast. Machine does not work on its own. They need energy or power to work. Among all these machines, one thing is common, that each one can be used to do a particular task. Today, we are going to see a smart magical machine which can do many different types of work for us. This machine is called a computer. Just like other machines, computer also runs on electricity. Do you know why we called it a smart machine? It is because of its special qualities. It can store lots of information. It never gets tired. It never makes any mistakes. It works very fast. It makes our work easier. It can do many types of jobs. Computers are available in different sizes. Some computers are big, some are medium sized, and some are small. Desktop computers. This type of computer is kept on desk. These work only on electricity. Such computers are used in homes, offices, or at school. Laptop computers. A laptop is lighter and smaller in size than desktop computer. It looks like a briefcase. It can be easily carried from one place to another. Tablet computer. It is smaller than laptop computer. It works simply by touching its screen. A tablet computer can be carried while traveling. So students, by now you might have learned a computer is a machine which runs on electricity, TV, refrigerator, washing machine, fan, etc. are some man-made machines. Sun, moon, stars, rivers, mountains, birds, animals are given by nature. Desktop, laptop, tablet are some types of computers. Thank you.